Last time we got most of the things I wanted. How much runes do I have? 9,000, huh? Okay. I did, by the way, check where I can get my dragon thingy for incantations. And I know where it is now. And that's one of the places where I didn't want to go in. But I'll be fine. I just need to buy, I think, 2 stone keys. Which we certainly can with our bell stuff. Does she have them natively? She does have some. Okay. This will do. This is what we need. And I also need a bow and arrows. okay, how many arrows do I have? 5. I trust that I can do this in 5 shots. Okay. Yeah. I think it's this one. Let's see when Ellie wakes up. And she's not asleep, but she will eventually notice that I'm streaming. Alright. Well, let's go. Yep, this bitch. Not quite what I wanted to do, but it works. I wanted to raise the shield. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go the wrong way first, I think. Need to get used to this goddamn attack. It is quite nice, but I haven't used it yet, so we need to get the timing on that right. Catch it, whatever. Okay. A fire boy. Cool. Love it. Love it. Starting strong. Maybe I should have just shot the goddamn thing to deactivate it. I do have a bow now. God damn it. I should have. Oh well. Oh well. I don't like that when I have this equipped, I can't use my weapon art on the sword. That is a bit annoying. Oh my god, I was one too early. Okay. Humble me game. Fuck. Also interesting. This gives me resistance to frenzy and sleep. Yeah, so we have to do it in two steps then. Yeah, it's zero anyway. Really need more defense or HP. And even these hit me so hard. And definitely more attack. Oh well, we'll get them. Okay, I need a bow. Arrows. Much better. Actually, we can equip both. Shouldn't be two. Oh, it actually puts me over. Okay. Never mind. We'll only use one. Where are you? Yeah, five hits for 450 damage is not optimal. Has to be more than that one. That's bait. Yeah. I remember this one. We're gonna use Rotten Breath for sure. But I want only one at a time. Don't want to shoot it because I really am low on arrows already. Okay. I really hope that noise wasn't the second one. Okay, they come both at the same time. Okay, so we have to shoot one down. Okay. I mean, these would be skippable, right? I don't think they drop anything. If I get the talisman and bail. Oh, come on, the wall. Everything's fucking me right now. Whoa, why is this down? This reset? I thought it stayed. It cost me so many heals already. Oh, unfortunate. Okay. Whatever. I'm just gonna grab it and then bail. Even if I die, I have like nothing to lose right now. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh, that worked. You guys stay up there, right? Cool. Okay, now I get 3 shots. Let's hope we make it worth it. Probably not. I forgot you. One of these stormy boys too. Need a better weapon. I can't do anything. Why can't you do that? No stagger, no anything. And that was an F. Hey. Oh my god. Yeah, we're doing horrible right now. I can't craft yet, right? No, I didn't buy the thing. Good lord. Okay. Yeah. How are you doing, Circa? But you're not doing that great. I'm sucking at the game. It should be enough to buy the crafting kit. Some arrows, okay. Entertainment? No, it's not. Like, I'm really sucking right now. Like, I'm doing mistakes that... Oof. I still have to get rid of that knight somehow. I'll use strength stuff on him. Yeah, that guard counter is not doing me any favor anyway. Does this mean I can equip the shield, the casting thing now? It does, okay. Well, that's something at least. I'm just gonna Dragon Claw it. I think that was our strategy for those boys anyway. Don't. Okay. I hate that this thing goes back up. It's just me an arrow every time. Can we solve this? Go down. One more down. In here. Nini is sleeping, I think. Or she's hunting somewhere, but I don't see her. Hunting socks? She does that. Being out of MP. Yes. Okay, where are you? Yes. Fuck you. Okay. That takes care of the chariot. Makes this entire thing a bit easier. That's another one of these knights, I think. Good, that's my new seal. Ooh, it's a little bit worse for now, but it boosts my dragon skills. And now there's the boss left, but I don't know if I can do him. Let's give it a try. So quiet when there's no chariot. No, fuck you. I don't want to do the normal ones anymore. Jesus. A lot of boys. Okay. And I'm good. Oh wait, I'm not dead. I'm just at 0 HP. Now I'm dead. Okay, we might have to redo that. Oh my god. Okay. All my summons are dead. I'm dead. Oh boy, here we go. I don't know if I can do this right now. Yeah, no summons then, I guess. They're kind of worthless by the looks. That's not sure. And do I really need to get a more busted weapon? And I can't rot that thing. I'm almost certain. Let's progress for now. Just see where it gets us before we just headbutt the same boss over and over. There it is.
Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a... Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more.
I have?
You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the thing...
An emote. Oh well. What level is our weapon? +2. Well, there's room for improvement. Oh, Suka.
You then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Plinstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I...
Red, I died. Can I eat one? I have one, okay.
Oh, they care to donate a few, believe it or not, for a small... Well, bless you. You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries as promised. Only none of them are particularly great. Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity. All right. I can tell you what I know about this place. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning. Why not find yourself a glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass through the Academy. And you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra glintstone key, perhaps, once you've tied up all your loose ends, and I can be very patient, would you consider donating it to me? I know it. I'm a bluntstone. Nary a hint of talent for sorcery. But still, my place is at the Academy.
Yeah. Probably not the best idea, but we'll do it for you. Suka, what do you have? Is it a plague? COVID? I need a bow. Normal trash is fine. like the map. There we go. Savage? No, that was fine. Like, the normal stuff with the breath attacks that I have was really no big deal. It's a donkey? What are you selling? I'll just kill you honestly and take what you have. Okay. Melman told me to always kill the merchants. Oh shit, didn't see you guys. Just chill out for a moment, please. I wanna check the map where I'm going. Also, all horses bite. Let's just reset it, if you don't want to de-aggro me. Wait. Oh, I have a thing for my potions. Okay. Good. Good shit. Stepping on Cheeky. Let's start at the beginning here. Could be some caves. Really use some levels and upgrade items. Oh, there's a cave. I think. Oof, there's a lot of bats. Right, that's not what I thought it would be. Stop. Oh my god, there's so many of them. We might not be able to finish that challenge, by the way, I think. Because of how long I was absent in the UK and not be able to stream. How many days does it have left? Yeah, you have to set a deadline, not because I want to, but because Twitch makes me do that. Set it to the longest possible. I'll have a look if I can, but I don't think I can. I don't know why they... Oh, do I not have a lamp? Oh, I do. Just not hotkeyed it. Also not a thing I'm allowed to do. Okay, there's things here. Plants, okay. No, okay. I mean, down is certainly a way, but Oh. Holy shit, what is this place? Armor ahead, sage armor ahead. Okay. I'll have a look. Be wary of up. Okay, something hangs on the ceiling then. No precious item I had, that's a lie. Okay, I see them. Can I brief on you guys? Okay. Come in. Okay. More, okay. Even these things have poison now? God damn it. That was a big boy. Okay. Arrow, pointless. Wooden rune, that's okay. Sage, okay. Not sure I need sage armor, but it's always good to have stuff. Rune is good. How much MP do we have? 95, okay. So what, do I just jump down? Ah, this way. Oh, did we come from here? We came from here. God damn it, I got turned around. Okay, hop. Well, no, we don't. Seek lover, okay. Alright. See what we got here. An assassin. Oh no, just a knight. Whatever, it's just a knight. It's just a knight. I'm poisoned still. Worked fine. Let's sort insignia, okay. We'll have a look once we're out because I don't want to die to the poison now. That's good. We do multiple hits with this weapon. Yeah. Oh, an enemy cave. Is the way up? Yes. Okay, what's next? We should go to the caves. Like those. That one's probably a bit too low level now. Actually, no, it shouldn't be. I need to upgrade my weapon. So I can go from here and there and then drop down. I need to get that boss anyway, I think. Or do we have it already? No, we rotted it last time. Forgot to jump down. Also, I'm starting to write a lot of my D&D lore now. That's survivable, right? Oh, but actually, I wanted to stay up. God damn it! And Suka, you will not be able to use the same character again. I'm sorry. Oh, I am too, but you're still not allowed. No, like, it literally will not work. You can make something similar, but not the same one. Me, I'm the DM. Mm-hmm. Something. Oh, they use their sonic bullshit. Where's the cave? Am I blinding it? Okay. There's no shot I'm getting a spell off like this. Cool. I'm good. What the fuck was that? Like, it was right there. I can see the map, the cave on the map. Fuck you guys. Oh my god, everything's terrible. It was such an easy one. I'm not even sure how I can improve what I did down there. There was so many of them. Where? It must be down there. Maybe I just jumped at the wrong angle. Yeah. Oh, that was stupid. There was like a meter, if at all, of fall distance that killed me. Is I'm not too lazy, it's optimization. Actually, let's try the other way first. These are ones. Oh well, we're here already. But yeah, the caves that you can see on the map are always smithing stone caves. Jesus. I always panic when I fight more than one mob. Lonely boys don't stagger on light attacks. Got it. This seems familiar. These are gonna be all ones. Oh, bitch has a bow. Get down. It's cheating. No. Me like the cheese. Which way is it? A horse I had, okay. Samba one is good, we needed that. Oh, dragon amulet thingy. Okay, that's the boss. Can't really tell what it is. Oh, we're just gonna rot it. Huh? Oh, it's just a misbegotten. That's easy enough. Okay, thank you. Not sure I need that. You're rich now if you kill him? What do you mean? Okay, we did that. There's a cave here, but yeah. Maybe we can do this one to get some. Did you notice the mountain of gold coins? Oh, no, I didn't. Didn't pay attention. Let's do this one. We might need to summon Melman soon. Be like, Melman, carry, please. Now. And yeah, this is a donkey, not a cow. How dare you? Ray, do you know what character you're gonna be in D&D? Like, I'm just rotating some ideas already. Horse of horns? It could be. I mean, I know that Suka is gonna be a rogue. That much is not going to be a big surprise. Shit. Do we get done? Oh, I see. Samba 2, that's good. Sorry, buddy. Can we level up? No. Now we can. Almost. You wanna come back up? Oh. Old bitch. I think he's okay down there for now. Okay, heavies do stun him. What are you doing? Very off left, huh? Oh, I see you on the ceiling, you little shit. Right, you guys come over here. I have something to discuss. Okay, we're gonna rot you. Did it just heal? Maybe I imagine it. That's pretty good. Ooh, do I get that stagger? Nice. Ross Naginata. Hmm. That doesn't stun. I'm starting to dislike this weapon. The weapon art is shite. Nothing stuns. I really... I'm not sold on this sword. It's supposedly pretty good. I don't know. Like, my dragon magic's really nice. That works really well, but everything related to the weapon does not. It has a quick step. Oh my god. Okay. Don't get tilted. Don't get tilted. Okay, we need a plan B for this weapon. No, if you tilt, you can't play these games. It's just part of it. You'll be tilted for me? Don't think that's how it works. Right, we're going down, buddy. Do Sekiro. Was it fun? Oh my god, my sword just went fucking through him! Why you do this game? What have I done to you? That you need to fuck me like this? There we go. Too stupid, too angry? Nah, come on. Right, now that this is done, go to the other side. Need my FP. Okay, there's a lot of boys here. I just dip and collect everything. Just take my loot. Yeah, it's just cracked crystals. I don't need those anyway. Oh, no, that one I need. Thank you. Can I turn and cast fast enough is the question. The answer might shock you. Wish you could assign difficulty, but that's like part of the game that you cannot. And in Sekiro you can't even really proper level up, can you? Like in Elden Ring. Yeah, you can stay up, actually. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely. Don't tell me you're still- They're coming! Prick! Hello!
Where did you spring from? This was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. What's going on here? A door from thin air? Well, stranger things happen at sea.
Also, hi, Hanyu.
But onward I shall go. I am the warrior Jar, Iron Fist Alexander. I was heading to Redmane Castle on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot blighted Caelid Wilds. Festival is being held until I was stumped by that dead end.
You don't even fit through either of the doors. Oh. Oh god, how close did you get? No way, dude! It's crazy. You're a monster. Okay, whatever it is, we're gonna fucking rot this. No. Gotcha. Can you do something that keeps you busy for like 5 seconds? That does not contain hitting me. That should do. Are we in? Not yet. Okay, we're in. Oh god. Just entirely wrong side. Oh, managed. You know what happened? Usually he can't hit you twice this fast, but he hit me and I stumbled into the lava. Alright. This is the Moonwell one? We might re-fucking spec into Moonwell. I hate this melee weapon. But then I need to share int and intelligence. It's also not optimal. Well, I feel like I'm not using the sword anyway. By now it's just like 100% fucking dragon stuff on bosses. Oh, that was a good miss. Didn't expect that. Thank you, game. Why does it hit so slow? Fucking lava again. Not getting any openings. I mean, rot is ticking. Yeah, I'm not digging that weapon art either. Rod just said goodbye. Cool. Okay. So close. Maybe if I summon instead. And maybe if I just delay my roll for that one hit that keeps hitting me every fucking time. Oh. I can do this. Definitely. I think I'll summon Rod and do a little bit more melee. What's that skill? No, summoning doesn't help me at all. Okay. Since when can that thing fly? No summoning, fuck it. Get off my dick! Rod on. Is it harder to apply Rod a second time, or is it the same difficulty? Wow, you're really white, my boy. Dashes are so annoying. And the jumping. Since I've only seen that twice, I have no idea on the timing. No damage. Please distract him for a bit. No, not like this? Okay. What can I even do? It's just... Do you have better... Like, the wolves are usually really good because there's so many of them. 100? I can't even use that. 2 skeletal? 5 wandering nobles? They're gonna be run over so easy, though. Just have to get good. Why is that always a second more delayed than it looks like? And why am I not learning it? Like, we're trading and I don't have the HP to trade. Keep stumbling into the fucking level. So I think I know how I want to do it. I have to shuffle it a bit. No, I don't have that. No, I don't have that. I think this is the solution. We're gonna get rot on, and then we have to melee. That should be a rod, right? Yes. I'm so squish. Like, am I way too early here? Must be too early. I mean, it's Kayla, doesn't it? Does this count? Is Kayla, or is this... Yeah. Okay. I'm just bad. Fuck you, Yuri. We'll continue the story.